guys, it's Story, and welcome. So today's video is another Dollar Tree DIY home decor project, and I'm going to be making these mirrored wall decor pieces, so let's just go ahead and get started. I'm starting out with 36 of these mirrors from the frame aisle of Dollar Tree, and these nylon cable ties from the hardware section. I gently pulled off the stands and popped out the backing and mirrors. Then I ran cable ties through the detailing on the frames in order to connect them, and used wire cutters to remove the tails. I put two ties on each of the connecting sides and repeated this, making three panels that are 3x4 frames. Next, I used this Rust-Oleum metallic spray paint that I got at Walmart for about $4 and gave them two coats. I also sprayed one coat of this automotive enamel that I got at Home Depot for about $6 just to prevent chipping. Then I simply put all of the mirrors back in the frames. Finally, I used these nails from the hardware section of Dollar Tree and tacked down all four corners of each panel. Well, that's it, and I made the three panels to hang above our headboard, but you can easily use this process to make any size you'd like. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will link here now another project of mine so you can check that out if you'd like to, and as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye!